Hi friends, welcome to Sonesthesia channel. Now I am going to watch the solution for alertent issue. I was facing this issue in my Asus VivoBook 15 laptop. I have found 2 methods. Don't forget to subscribe. If you like my video, please give me a like. If you face any other issues by this method, you can please let me know in the comment below. I will definitely answer to every comment of your friends. Now let's start the video. This is method 1. First, we need to go to file manager. After going to file manager, go to view, show hidden items. Now we need to go to this PC and our local disk C. Now go to program data and Asus system control interface and go to Asus optimization. Now go to Splendid. Now you need to select all the files. Move these files to other disk partition, or you can paste them in this area over here. That's it. Now just restart your PC. Your issue is solved. Just go to settings and select display settings and come to display. Click here advanced display settings. After the display adapter properties for display 1, click on it. And after that, you can go to properties. After properties, go to driver. Click here for update driver. Browse my computer for drivers. Let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. Now please select the latest display driver available over here. You can see AMD Radeon TM Graphics, AMD Radeon Vega 3. Currently AMD Radeon Vega 3 is the latest one, so I have selected this. Now click on next, apply. After that you need to restart your system, friends. That's it.